Unbutton your blouse. Get dressed.
What about the money?
On this team, we tear ourselves and everybody else around us to pieces for this inch. We claw with our fingernails for this inch, because we know that when we add all these inches, that's going to make the fucking difference between winning and losing, between living and dying. I can tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who is prepared to die is going to win this inch. Do me a favor, will you, Terry? Spare me the talk.
Agency pay better, my arse. Hospital this day and that day. Bottle here, bottle there, keep them guessing. We're gonna sort this.
There's nothing to sort out, Terry. Just forget about this, okay?
Can't do that, Desi.
You may have to do that. Don't make a big deal of this, okay?
It's already a big deal, Des.
I would think about that if I were you. Sort out the dead from the half-dead, like the vultures do. Get this kid into care. Of course he's not going to go to school. Get this housewife another 3 quid on her gyro. And they stand there, gobstruck, like, ah. Then you faff about, like, fart in a thunderstorm, wanting to know the ins and outs of the duck's asshole, and they tell you, like, ah. Then you fly back to sky, leaving all this shit behind you. But this time they are in smaller piles. The door is nothing. What really mattered to me is finding out that I had a friend where I least expected. Only regrets is that it has taken me so long to find out. Thank you.